to your heart. Everyone's a star, so she said.